Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a quick video for Divinity Sin 2, and I'm going to show you two methods that I know how you can kill the Shriekers in Act 1. So, method number 1 is you need to find a wand with the perch on it. You can find two wands, that's with the Dragon Quest, and that is in Bracos Rex, his treasure room. So, if you don't know how you need to find the treasure room, just check my video. The mysterious caves. I will put it under this video, and I'm going to put under this video my video about how you need to do the dragon too. So if you come at the end of the mysterious cave, you will see here a wand. That's the purging wand that you need. So just pick it up, and that's what you need to do. So this wand we're going to use at the Shriekers. So I already release the dragon. So the dragon is my friend. He's going to help me. And I already got the perch wand. And I already got the safe ready for you guys. Because otherwise it's taken way too long. In front of the two Shriekers at the end of Act 1. I think there is one more at the left. But I still need to go over there. Because I want to check everything step by step. So that I don't miss anything. So what you can do is. So you just need to equip the wand. You can see it here. You can only use it 4 times. So it purge 4 times. And then you got here the spell purge. So now you just need to go with my buddy. You just need to run very close. Don't go too close. Otherwise you die. You die in an instant on those Shriekers. So just stand here. Just double click on the wand. Just click on the Shrieker. That's the first one. Let's wait a little bit until the perch is back. Okay, let's click it again. And let's click on the second dude. And there goes the second one. So now you can go freely through them. Because otherwise you never can get through them. Now I'm going to show you guys the second method that you can use. That's with the buddy. Dragon buddy. So if you don't free the dragon, he's not going to help you. But what you can do if you help the dragon is going to do this. I'm going to show you guys that really quick. So I'm back with my party. You can just run in. Let's run in with the tank this time. So you just run in. Don't panic, guys. Don't be afraid. Check. The dragon is coming. Is flying over. Here you see it. Okay, you're dead. But the Shriekers are dead too. So he killed both of them. So the Shriekers are gone too. And now you can just resurrect your buddy. I guess if you check it a little bit. Or you run back. Before the dragon is coming. I think you can survive it. But that are the two methods, guys. So the first one is with the perch wand. The second one is helping the dragon. You guys will see it under this video. A link. To the Purge Dragon Quest and to the Mysterious Cave walkthrough. So that was it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, give me a like. If you like my channel, subscribe, please. Have fun with Divinity Sin 2. Bye bye.